wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay!
Walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this,
what?
Stay away.
Oh, fuck. This isn't good.
Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me, it's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now.
Yeah.
We need to get out of here first.
All right.
I think it's this way.
Right. This looks like a charming little hideaway.
You sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
We do.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it. Remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
What the hell? So I have to find another door. Yep. Yeah, all right.
Mia?
What? Okay, that's not creepy at all. Alright, that's useless. Right, okay. Shit. Four floors. Do I really want to open that door? What the? Holy shit! what do I get right to? What the?
Wait!
What? What the?
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone!
What the?
I deserve this.
Are you, Mia?
Magic. Is that cool? Alright, fuck me, holy shit. What? 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 No, that's no good. What am I doing? What am I doing?
You should have told me that. Now you have to be too.
What? Where are you? There you go. What? Oh no! Oh, I just killed my girlfriend. Well, that wasn't pleasant. Oh, for fuck's sake. Where's this phone? Right, should I end it here? No, let's see what happens, and then I'll end it.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
So where's the attic? I took all that. Yeah. If you're wondering why I'm so quiet, it's because I'm fucking shit scared right now. Up through the attic. But I need that fuse. It's not responding. Where is this fuse? Yeah, let's overwrite that. Where is this fuse? I need a key. Alright. Oh, here we go. I can open that now. Ah, bingo. What the hell? My girlfriend's awake. I really don't want to fight her again. There we go. Holy shit. What? What?
You didn't mean to hurt me.
What? 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 What?
It fucking hurts!
What? 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 No. No. Oh, my head! My head! Oh, my head! My head!
I promise, must burn it all down!
What? No! My head! My beautiful hand! Oh, this is not good. Anyway, I think I know to get, need to go to this attic. Quick smart. Oh, hello.
Okay, fine.
Aim left. Attack R2. Okay. Shit's gonna get real now. All right. So did I go in here? I can't remember. Yeah, I did actually.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yeah.
Not again.
Hit-Boy's got to eat.
All right.
He got to have his supper.
Okay.
Come here, boy.
No! 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 No!
Get him!
Oh, that hurt. No,
damn it. I bet it's a cop again.
Goddamn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
All right. You do that. Did I get out somehow? That is just disgusting. What? Yeah, meaty. Oh, that's disgusting. Herbs. Herbs are good. Anything here? Alright. lot. Alright. Children's shoe. Interesting, but what am I going to do with that? Okay, let's just back away from the door. Okay, can't be removed by hand. Garbage. Maybe I can break it with something. What can I use? Can I? Okay, I need a key. Okay, we don't want him to catch. What am I supposed to do?
It won't be long before I find you or kill you.
Okay.
Once family, always family.
Hatch key.
Thank you. Where's my little Ethan?
I don't know. Anywhere? Oh, there we go. Antique coin, that's good. Uh-oh, that's not good. Do you want to go this way? That's a save point. New save data. Right. I think that's pretty much as I can take today. Main house map. Actually, before I go, let's see if I can open this thing. What am I supposed to do? Nothing. Chem fluid, more herbs. Combine items in your inventory. Alright, that's it for me today. I need to take a break because this is bloody ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Hang on. What's that? I can't do anything with it? Oh, there you go. Yeah, this has been a fucking nightmare. Yep. So, this gives you a bit of an idea of what Resident Evil is like. I'm not sure if I'm going to continue playing this game, because it's so far not very fun. Yeah. I think I'm going to give it a rest now, so. If you want to see some more, and you want to put me through some more sphincter tightening inducing adult diaper material activities, whatever, let me know in the comments below. I'm not usually my chirpy self, because this is really, really creepy. Oh my god, this. Anyway, I'm gonna get out of here while I still can. So I'll see you next time. Bye for now.